When you get to the high urges and you're about to have all your done with them, Thank you. Woohoo! Thank you for. It's 32 and 36. I think this was not because. Hello?
It looks like it's working. I don't know. It says Sarah is ready to head into the store. Hopefully it's not coming from Houston all the way to Wichita. That's stupid or what?
Yeah?
I hope it's not going to charge me that. I put down Victoria. I ordered it from Victoria. From the Victoria store.
Did you send it to 105 Waterstone? All right.
And it, when I did the reorder, it was from the North Tomorrow Street location. So hopefully it's working.
Okay.
Okay. We'll see. It says that he's on his way to pick it up.
So it's coming.
I don't know. Let's see what it says. I'll probably make a mess.
Thank you.
Right after the DW.
This mother has been charged with strangling her three young children. Her lawyers...
John,
you're in the corner, Luca!
Oh,
Dad! How did he do it? How did he do it? This is Luca magic!
And Rasheed from long range.
Thank you. sit close and I'll tell you why. It's my favorite time of year.
Oh, yeah.
Candy canes and mistletoe, topped with bricks and all that snow. When it's done, I want it to go. It's my favorite time of year. But no Christmas feels right without you by my side. Mm-hmm. So baby, come home for Christmas. So baby, come home. Don't you know it's Christmas?
Christmas, baby.
A roaring fire and candlelight. Now all I need is you here tonight. So baby, please come home. Can't spend the holidays alone. Christmas, I've already got our tree, but I can wait for decorations. Will you here with me?
We'll
put them all together, just like we've always done.
Oh,
and when the angels are on top, the season has begun. Yeah, no Christmas feels right without you by my side. So baby, come on for Christmas.
stop requested.
Thank you.
not requested.
This is a cult. This is... No. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna go eat my food. Yes?
Do me a favor. Go back to the front door and see if there's a sticker on the door.
Okay. I already checked it was no one there. Thank you. How is out? Worst game ever. What do you mean by clunk?
Circumstance. No one seems to be on your side. things are weighing heavy on your mind. But standing
in your way,
the things that people say, face what you gotta face.
He's done.
Every day he's climbing to the top, working hard to finally make it up.
Oh, I like, stop moving. Close one. Close.
Every day he's climbing to the top, working hard to finally make it up. We'll always try to
get down. Oh, sorry. There are only four people.
Every day he's climbing to the top, working hard to finally make it up. We'll always try to keep
it down. Isn't that the...
Just when you think success is coming around, that's when you need a helping hand to get you through a better circumstance. No one seems to be on your side. Things are weighing heavy on your mind. What's standing
in your way,
the things that people say, face what you gotta face. Nothing's gonna get you, nothing's gonna get you, nothing's gonna get you down, no, no, you're a winner.
No. Ugh. Damn it.
Every day climbing to the top, working hard to finally make it up. We'll always try to keep it down. Just when you think success has come around, that's when you need a helping hand to get you to a better circumstance. No one seems to be on your side. Things are weighing heavy on you. Climbing to the top, working hard to finally make it up. We'll always try to keep it down. Just when you think success is coming around, that's when you need a helping hand to get you through a better circumstance. No one seems to be on your side.
I want to challenge him. 1v1. No, not really. It's boring. We need to close this place down. Like, look at a rat infest. game was rigged. It was a lot. But I really don't care. Hey guys. hey, I'm leaving. I'm out.